Well, new right now on the News 12 News at 10, they say laughter is the best medicine, and that may be true. Just ask this 74-year-old Levittown woman who's been brightening the lives of patients. News 12's Virginia Huey has her story.
At Plainview Hospital, they know nothing is as healing as the human touch.
I'm extremely talkative, as most of you know.
74-year-old Valerie Libasci of Levittown is a hospital volunteer and comedian who uses her humor to lift the spirits of staff members.
We used to have to finish everything on our plate because she would tell us children were starving in Europe. Now, how that helped them, I'll never know.
And she provides a dose of compassion to ease the worries of patients.
You know, the anticipation of getting something done is worse than the actual procedure, you know. People say I have the gift of gab. I don't know if my sons and husband think it's such a gift, but I have people, you know, doing the comedy and being at the hospital. It's like appreciated, and it's a great outlet for me.
Libasci's journey to becoming a hospital volunteer began 5 years ago when she beat cancer.
I'm actually a cancer survivor from 5 years clean from endometrial cancer, and I wanted to give back.
I said to my husband, what the hell is wrong with this head? I said, and look at the color. And he said, yeah, it's silly putty.
She honed her comedic craft by taking a few classes and doing stand-up comedy at various venues. Now Libasci's stage is a wing or waiting room at Plainview Hospital, providing comedy and comfort to all who need it.
We're on our feet 12 hours a day, and having her here to bring that comical side is excellent.
The hospital can be a scary place for patients as well as volunteers, as well as for visitors. So to have a calming influence on the patients makes a big difference. And Valerie has that from when I first met her.
In her 4 years volunteering at Plainview Hospital, Libasci has interacted with hundreds of patients, visitors, and staff members. And while she doesn't get paid a dime for her time, Libasci says she's gotten very rich in another way.
The greatest reward for me is serving others. When I can make people laugh and it either relieves their stress or puts a smile on their face or changes their mood in a very stressful time, it gives me a lot of satisfaction.
Virginia Huey, News 12, Long Island.
We could all use a little laughter. We should get her in here.
No, we could. I mean, any workplace, especially a stressful place like a hospital, it's so great what Valerie is doing for them.
For sure. Excellent. That is a great story. Thank you so much, Virginia.